Balbo, head of the Italian Armada, bids farewell to Italy after his appointment as governor of Libya. A large crowd assembled to say au revoir to the man who built up Italy's air power. Balbo, aviator, statesman, idol of Italy, sails for Tripoli. It was only a short time ago that the pathy Italian correspondent recorded the great Roman triumph accorded Marshal Balbo. Now he follows in the wake of the destroyer taking the Marshal to North Africa. Balbo arrives at Tripoli, the chief Mediterranean gateway to the Sahara, which has a cosmopolitan population of over 60,000. And they all seem to be here to see the cavalcade and obtain the first glimpse of their young governor, who will rule over what was once the Roman Empire's farthest outpost in her ancient days of conquest and splendor. Most people expected Marshal Balbo to become the next dictator of Italy, as he was the strongest and most vivid personality after Il Duce. At 37, Balbo rules over the North African colony of Libya, where it is hoped his youth, energy, and organizing ability will have ample scope. While Mussolini has added the position of Air Marshal to the other six key positions he personally holds, that is dictatorship.